New at 5, a high school student facing charges tonight for bringing guns to campus and pointing at least one at other students. Deputies say 18-year-old Gus Thomas brought three guns to Chester High School, including an AR-15. All three guns were loaded. Thomas was arrested and charged with carrying guns on school property and pointing them at students. Officials say he was granted a $5,000 bond and was released this morning.